Hi guys, this is Windows 98 second edition running on a pretty modern CPU, more exactly an Intel Haswell i7-4790. The GPU is a 2004 first gen PCI Express GPU ATI Radeon X700. First, I want to show you some quick MDK action. This is a 1997 game running with Direct3D rendering. Then, at the end, some 3D mark benchmarking using a newer Intel Coffee Lake Refresh CPU matched with the same ATI Radeon GPU. Thank you.